The finals of the women's 200 meter breaststroke, the top seed in lane four from Australia, Emily Selig. She finished with the silver in the 100 meter breaststroke. But the gold so far have gone to Canada. Rachel Nichol winning gold in the 50 meter breaststroke, and her teammate Tara Van Beilen winning gold in the 100. This event for lengths of the pool. And Emily Selig of Australia would jump out first, and she would lead at the 50 meter mark with a split of 32.20 ahead of the rest of the field. And it would be Emily Selig who led at every distance. She led at the 50, she led at the 100, she led at the 150, and she finished with a time of 227.78, just ahead of Tara Van Beilen of Canada. Emily Selig winning gold, Van Beilen the silver, and Maya Hamano of Japan earning bronze at the 200 breaststroke.
And who will be next champion? Representing Australia.